Who's a sleepy little butt, though?
Not me. He points at me. No. It's you.
Okay, so David has kidnapped me, and I don't know where we are, but apparently I'm getting my last surprise for Valentine's Day. And I'm not allowed to look, so I have no idea where I am, but I'm just looking down at my phone because I can't see anything. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. So, I'm honestly really scared. No, I'm not scared. I just wish I knew where I was. I literally have no idea where I am. Happy Monday. Welcome to this week's vlog. So, I am being held hostage right now. No, I'm kidding. David and I just went out to dinner at Outback. I stayed with him till Monday. We went to the mall today. I did my makeup. Not allowed to look, so I'm not looking, but I just put this on Snapchat, so if you guys already saw that, then you know. This is the last surprise that I'm getting for Valentine's Day. We celebrated early because I wasn't gonna be able to be with David on Tuesday, so I'm left alone in the car, and I have no idea where I am, so yeah. But I'm hoping, but I think it is. I think it's red roses. I could be wrong. I've wanted a bouquet of red roses for years. I heard a noise. I had to keep my eyes closed the whole time since we left the restaurant. So honestly, this weekend has been so amazing. He literally surprised me on Saturday, and the nicest thing that any guy's done for me, like, ever. I really appreciate him, and I love him so much, and I don't know where I'd be without him as my fiance and my future husband, which is still crazy to say. But he literally surprised me Saturday night and said he wasn't working when I thought he was working, and I cried, and then took me out to dinner at this cute restaurant and relaxed, and he got me a card, a really cute card, and of course I cry a little every time. Little fox stuffed animals, you guys probably already saw. I don't know what's going on, but what? Okay, I'm unlocking the car. Okay. I'm vlogging, but I can't see anything, so should I look?
Now you can look. Grab the glass.
Oh.
Surprise number five.
Oh, honey. I got my roses. Oh, thank you. Hope it wasn't too expensive.
I took the light off. I took one of them off.
Oh, you're so sweet. Thank you. I actually really didn't know. But you were trying to throw me off, but oh, thank you, baby.
Come on, call, go.
I love it. They're gorgeous. I got roses.
Oh. I think we're gonna have to add one of them.
Yeah. Oh, beautiful. Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day to me. Hello guys, happy Valentine's Day. So Clara and I are in Target right now. I have no idea where she went. I think I just heard a Jerto. But anyway, we are at Target. We were at Walmart and then we decided to come here because my mom wanted the nail polish, but of course since it's Target, I have to look. And ooh, these are actually really cute. Are these plain? Ooh, they are plain. Oh, never mind. There's some weird design. Never mind, I hate that. So I'm just in the clothing section, as usual. Lighting is awful. Thanks. That's how I'm spending my Valentine's Day. I feel kind of depressed today. I don't like saying that, but I do feel really down today. So I'm trying to be happy. Mother found a fucking mouth purse. So you guys can tell from my attitude, I'm very depressed right now, so. You need to stop buying so many.
I have bags. I have. She's seen how many I have.
I don't even think I want to know. I don't normally feel myself having panic attacks. But I feel like this is maybe something that'll save me. And help somebody. every part of me feels like this is not gonna get better. Nothing's gonna get better. And I just got into like a really, really big fight with my sister. And I said some things, and she said some things, and I don't know. I feel really triggered right now. So I'm sorry if this is triggering you guys. A terrible YouTuber, and I feel like a terrible person. I don't know. This I just feel terrible in general right now, and I probably will end up deleting this, but in the case that I don't, I want you guys to know that I love you so much. And I'm sorry for the way I am right now. I know things get better, but I just don't feel like they are. I feel like I feel like a sad excuse for an adult. I just feel like a waste of space. Like, what is my purpose right now? What is my purpose in life? What is it? Because right now I just feel like I'm nothing. And it's sad. And it's really sad. I'm trying so hard to calm down, but it just keeps coming, coming. So I'm sorry if this lets you guys down. Because I don't want it to. I feel like I'm at a dead end right now. I hope for a miracle. I hope something changes. I feel like everything I've worked hard for in my life has just gone to shit. I'm sad. I'm just really sad.
Good morning, guys. Happy Thursday. So, I haven't really vlogged much this week, and reason is I've just had a very difficult week. If you guys just saw the last clip, I was I don't know if I'm gonna put that in, so if I did, then you guys just saw like part of me having a panic attack. It's not one of the worst ones I've had, but it's been, you know, that's one of the worst. Like, it's not the worst, but it's one of the worst. And just this week, I've honestly been procrastinating, looking for a job and everything, and I've been just kind of keeping to myself and just being recluse and not really wanting to do anything. I've just been feeling really shitty about, like, everything that has happened within the past couple weeks, and I've actually been having dreams about my job that I quit over and over again. Maybe it's like, maybe I shouldn't have quit, I don't know, but I don't want to keep thinking about that because it's gonna make me crazy. But I feel like a part of me feels a little guilty for just quitting, and I don't know, it's a whole weird thing with anxiety. But I just wanted to say to you guys, thank you for, you know, commenting back on my Instagram posts and everything. I really appreciate it. And on Snapchat, because it's just been very hard this week, and I haven't gotten done anything I needed to with school or videos. I haven't filmed yet this week at all, so I'm probably gonna do that tomorrow, just film for Friday, and then next week I'll worry about filming for next week. But I feel like I'm at a crossroads in my life now, where it's like, I don't know how I feel about things at the moment, and I want to apply to that job at Sephora, but I don't think that they would hire me, to be honest, because I don't have, like, a lot of experience in retail or anything like that, and I have a hard time talking to people. And one of the things is like, oh, good communication skills. It's like, yeah, me, none. Me, it's like, nothing, absolutely no skills whatsoever. Anxiety problems high. So, I don't know, and part of me wants to keep looking for a job in childcare. I'm kind of still in that limbo with that, trying to think about what I should do. But, yeah, I haven't made my bed yet today. I probably should. I have to do some homework tonight at least for my child studies class. I have class tonight for history. And I probably should email my professor today or tomorrow. Not my professor, my advisor about meeting about, because registration for summer semester is next week. And I personally really don't give a fuck right now, and I don't really want to. I just feel very discouraged. Like, I just feel like I've lost my purpose of why I'm in this field, kinda. And I just feel really shitty. And not only that, but I haven't seen Danielle in probably, like, 10 days. Like, 10, maybe a little more than that, about almost, like, a couple weeks. Because she went to Iceland and with her friends, and she, you know, had a time of her life, yay. Like, Danielle is the kind of person, like, she loves to travel. She's been to Italy, Ireland, Iceland, France, Germany. Like, she's been, like, everywhere, pretty much. And when she was, studying abroad in Italy for a semester, like, she really, like, went all over Europe and, you know, had fun with her friends and all that kind of stuff. But kind of wish I could do that. But at the same time, I can't. Anxiety. Hi. Even though Iceland looks really amazing with, like, their heated pools and stuff like that, like, I would love to go in one of those. I don't know, I feel like maybe I set myself up for failure. Maybe I just, like, sell myself short. I'm like, I have all these goals and I want to do everything, but then it's like anxiety and I feel like I can't do anything. So I don't know what's gonna happen, but I'm gonna try and just, I don't know, I'm thinking about just taking the rest of this month to figure out me again. Sad. I'm really sad. But, I think I need to regroup and just focus on me for a little while and to just let everything go. I feel like I'm gaining a lot of weight. I don't know. Maybe it's just me. I think it is just me, though, because, oh, hello. I don't know. I haven't been working. I haven't worked out in a couple weeks. Again, because I was working, and then last week I just kind of, like, let it go, and then Sunday, past couple weeks, David and I have not gone to the gym because snow. We had a snowstorm this past week. Last week we didn't go because I didn't feel good and had a migraine, so I don't know, but no more excuses. We're gonna change that. I don't Hello again, guys. So it's a little bit later. Since I showed you guys what I got David for Valentine's Day, and I didn't really vlog much of, like, his surprise for me just because I wanted, you know, I wanted to savor that for me and him. It was really sweet, and it was really nice, and I loved it so much, and he actually ended up getting me some roses, as you guys can see right here. This one's already starting to go down for the count, so I've been trying to, like, prop it up with, like, the baby's breath, and I'm not sure what this is called, but it smells like my aunt's house, like... I was like, oh, it's shedding too. Oh shit, I didn't even know it was doing that. Shedding right there, if you guys can see that. Oh, fuck me. Okay. But it smells really good. Like, sometimes I end up smelling it from my bed. Like, it's very potent. He got me some roses, and he also got me this really cute card. I haven't hung it up on my wall yet, but usually I do that, so I'm gonna do that. I'm so glad you're my wife. And he always picks out the cards that make me cry, so this is gonna be added to our... I have like a binder filled with the cards he's gotten me since we've been together, so that's just the card. Really sweet. He gave it to me though when I was half asleep, because as soon as we came home Saturday from dinner and I gave him his present and we laid down and we ended up falling asleep, so he gave it to me when I was half asleep, so I couldn't like really read it. I was just like it wasn't like fully, but I read it later and of course I cried, because that's what always happens when gives me anything. He also gave me this little fox, as you guys can see, and their nose is crooked, but I still love him anyway. So I have so many Valentine's Day things. Like, my mom ended up getting me this one and candy, and this is cotton candy from last year. I still love her so much. It's funny because I still have a lot of the bears David's got me. I think a few of them have fallen down on the floor, but this one is probably I think this is the first one. No, not the first one. This is one of the first ones he ever got me. It's all matted. Monkey. This is Monkey. I used to sleep with him and Tumbles every night. Of course, I still have stuffed animals in my bed and I'm 24 because me too. The little heart just says, I only have eyes for you. And it's really sweet and has big eyes and... I don't know. I don't know. That's like my special one that I love so much. But I love all of them. And Valentine's Day was very special and I was really happy and... It was just such a nice, so nice. I was so happy. He did so much for me. He really surprised me. And I wish I would have vlogged when he told me that that he wasn't working, because I literally started crying. I was like, are you serious? Like, he just like completely punked the shit out of me. So yeah. So after those roses live their days, I'm gonna put them over here with the other ones that David has gotten me. I can't remember when he got those for me. I think he got them on a whim, or maybe it was last year. I can't remember when he exactly got them for me, but I always like keep them. I don't know, I'm just crazy like that. And I think I'm gonna end up taking down these cards too. These are all from my birthday and Christmas. Because it's not my birthday and it's not Christmas anymore. And I took down my Valentine's Day stuff yesterday and I put up some of my St. Patrick's Day. Ew, I don't know what that is. Go away. So I have the shamrock over here. I'm watching Jersey Shore. I have a whole list of things that I was going to do. But guess what? No. No. See, I try to, like, you know, I'm trying to get back to, like, me. But it's gonna take a little bit of time, and I'm just like not feeling it. But I got a lot of like clings for my windows. Clings, I don't know what you call them. So some there, and there's some in the other window for St. Patty's Day, because I like to celebrate holidays. I don't care. I think it's fun. No matter what holiday it is, it just, I don't know, it makes me happy. So I also feel like I need to start wearing this. I might start wearing it this weekend because I need some positive energy right now. And yeah, so I'm probably gonna start packing up some makeup for the weekend, and David's getting me tomorrow. I'm very excited about it, and I hope that we do something fun. I know we're going to Target to return some stuff that I didn't want. I don't think we're going to the mall. I'm gonna order stuff online, which is honestly very rare. Like, I went into my Victoria's Secret like order history yesterday to like check tracking on a package that I didn't even need to order, so that stuff's probably gonna go back. Because I suck, but like, they're so far in between. They used to be literally almost every week, which was terrible. So I'm so happy. It's like once or twice a month now I'll order, depending. But I always like to get the deal outfit things, like if it's like a workout outfit or something, just because you can never have too many. I don't know. Pretty much all that's going to go on for today. I am not going to class because I'm actually kind of feeling like shit right now. And so is my mom, because my grandparents are sick. So it's only a matter of time before it travels up the stairs and impacts us. So I feel really crappy. And the last thing I also wanted to say, I'm sorry, I'm so annoying today. Oscar and Kira had Minnie Bug. And I can't wait to see her, and I cannot wait for the name reveal video. I'm literally, like, just, like, refreshing my subscriptions constantly because I want to see the name reveal. I want to see the baby. Like, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I'm literally, like, dying. I'm so excited. I don't think I've been this excited since Brittany had her baby, so I'm like, ah! Like, I'm really excited. I really want a baby, you guys. Like, I know it's, like, crazy. And I know what my room looks like is a reflection of like a 16-year-old child or whatever, but I really want a baby. I really do. It's like my life goal. Like, I want to be married and have a baby. So hoping that that happens in the next couple years. I just feel like I need to stop putting time limits on things, but I feel like if I don't, then I don't know. I'm just weird with that. But yeah, so I was actually going to start working out this week too again, but I failed clearly. Clearly I fail, but I'm trying to eat better. So today I've got some cheese sticks and I have a couple pieces of pineapple in here and I had a banana for breakfast. I'm trying to clean eat again. Not clean eat, but trying to limit again like my sugar because the past few days I've been eating like shit obviously and I feel very crampy and I think I'm getting my period. So, you know, all that fun shit. Can't think if there's anything else I had to tell you guys right now. I don't know. I guess if I'll think of it, I'll just put it later on the week, but I hope later on the week, there's only like 2 days left of the week, Samantha. I'm just gonna chill and try and get this vlog up. So fucking annoying when my computer's hard drive, like it's literally driving me insane. Like you guys have no idea, I wanna break this hard drive. I think once I get a little bit more money, I will go to Apple eventually and be like, hey, can you just upgrade my hard drive? Because this is absolutely fucking terrible. I can't get anything done. Makes me wish I had waited for the new MacBooks to come out with the, like, the bigger touchpad and, like, the touch bar. Because, yeah, it's absolutely awful.
Hey guys, so I just got done editing my video for today, which will be up very soon. You guys probably already saw it, but I actually I'm a little freaked out at the moment for a couple of reasons. Number one, I watched the Psychic Twins video about alien abduction, so I'm a little freaked out from that. And I actually just got to the end of my video and I didn't notice it at all when I was filming, but there is like a light or something. I'm hoping it's dust. I feel like it's just a speck of dust or something, but it moved in like such a way I don't know what that was, and it really kind of scares me now to think about it. So I might show it to my mom once the video is up, but maybe it's my dad, or maybe it's, I really honestly just hope it's a speck of dust, because I don't know, like that, the whole paranormal stuff really does scare me. I don't know, that was really weird. So I just want to know what you guys think if you go to that video and you see I slow it down at the end and I zoom in on it and I slowed it down so you guys can see it. Let me know, do you think that's like a light, like a, I don't know, like an orb, or do you think it's like, I don't know, I feel weird talking about it now, oh my god, like this shit like freaks me out so much, but oh, I just always get the heebie-jeebies. But like, what do you guys think it is? Do you think it's dust? Do you think it's just my imagination? Like, I don't know, it was a little bit freaky, so figured I would just let me know what do you guys think it is, because I'm a little freaked out about it now. I like can't stop watching it too. I'm like, oh my god, what is that? Like, it literally like goes in and out. Like, I don't, I'm scared. I'm kind of hoping it's like my aunt or my uncle or my dad or someone close to me, because I don't know, I'm just a little freaked out now. I'm scared.
Hi guys, so I'm shivering, so I'm sorry if this vlog is like shivering, but I figured I'd vlog this and keep this for future. But I'm not getting a license plate. But this car just randomly decided they were gonna park in, literally park like blocking David's driveway, and we could not get out tonight to go get food for David and I. Or David's mom and I could not get out of the driveway. We had to take his brother's car, and we cannot figure out whose fucking car this is. This is a car we've never seen before. We don't know what the fuck to do.
Somebody's having issues over here. That's not me. It's him.
It's not me.
It's you. Completely. What do we think, guys?
No.
I don't care what he says. I'm gonna get it anyway.
I just don't think on my teeth and you didn't even tell me the whole time.
This looks very long for a bottom.
I don't know how I feel about that. I think we're gonna go with the cheetah because it's the only one that I like. We are in Target, by the way.
You are not getting cheetah.
I like the cheetah print. It's the only one that I like. Yes, it's a... Yeah. Like, I'm gonna pick my wrong size just for the hell of it. Oh, yeah. You wanna show them what happened to your hand?
No.
He got eyeliner or something all over it from picking up makeup. Don't you rub it on me. Yeah, that's happening. Do you end this vlog and die? I'm holding on to my coupon book right now, hence why I can't.
Why are you holding on to your clothes, too?
Because I'm thinking about what I'm getting here, because I like this tank top. It says positive vibes. And I like the bikini, but I'm actually thinking about putting the bikini back because I'm not 100% on it.
Oh, now you're not 100% on it.
He's being mean to me, you guys. I'm gonna put the bikini back. I'm so annoying. He hates me. I have like a pair of jeans wrong because I didn't have my size. I don't even know what size I am anymore.
Hell.
I actually like that color. I just don't like the back.
Of course you don't like the back.
That is the ugliest effing skirt I've ever seen in my entire life. It's not a skirt, but that's from Mean Girls. So yeah, David and I came to Target because I had to get vitamins. I had to return some stuff. Can you not? Please and thank you. Don't. You're so mean. I had to get some pads, coupons, and their clothing and stuff is all 25% off. So I'm getting a shirt. And I'm vlogging.
You don't need this.
Well, you don't need this purse, but yet we're walking out with it.
Oh, you are?
No, it was right there. I don't know. No, I'm gonna get this shirt, though.
See if you get this shirt.
He bit me. He's so mean. Why are you always so mean? Okay, you're not... Hey, you're not mean. Kiss?
Mmm.
He won't kiss me with stuff on my lips. Okay, let's go pay. I'm done. He's had to pee, and I told him to go pee. But he won't go pee because he's a pain in the ass.